any accident.
I mean, I got hit. I got collided with a car once. My lower region was in pain. Then a double decker bus like banged into me while riding my fixie bike when I was 8 years old. But it was all good. There was no major injuries.
Okay. Then yeah. How did your parents react?
I did not tell my parents because I was scared I would be grounded.
Then you end up in hospital?
No, I end up on the road floor and I went home after that.
Okay, how has the experience affected you?
I feel that I'm like immune to road accidents, and like I feel that I have a longer life because they tried to take it twice and it didn't work.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.